out to Terminal 5. We wear our helmets when we get inside the airport.
Wi-Fi services are available.
We're going down there to Turkish. I don't know how to turn this camera around. That's not how. Oh, well, whatever. I'll just turn this around. See? Nobody. So we're in the international part of the airport. It's usually completely full of people. Like, it's like annoying. It's usually just a sea of people everywhere. But there's... We're on the plane now. Not many people. That whole area is empty. So we're looking. It's fun. We take off in like, I don't know, about a half hour. Do you have anything to say?
No.
Well, anyway, these little seats recline. It's very narrow though. John's gonna have fun trying to recline in his.
They have them called.